She was walking, standing with her cousin. The Bible says two be walking together and one will be taken up. They pulled the trigger on her. They pulled the gun and they tried to shoot her, but God would not let the gun go off. Behold, that means look, I will do a new thing. Will you be doing this new thing right now? Not tomorrow, he's doing it right now. Don't say you can't get anything for full gospel. Don't worry about your daughter. The devil is busy. That was last week and the week before they touched this family. Glory to God. The devil blocked. trying to shoot them. He's taking and trying to steal their mind. She told you, we couldn't find your son. But God made David. God is the same yesterday, today, and forever. What did David do in the Bible?
Took off his clothes, danced before the Lord.
He danced before the Lord. He took off his clothes. We couldn't find him.
Yes.
But the Spirit knew where he was.
Yes.
Sister Prewitt. coming back. My grieving period is over. My father said, "Greater work shall you do." David walked down the street with no clothes, and he went on to the police station, and the one guy said, "Don't worry about it." And he left his post and went and took us to a secluded area. He said, "Because if I stay over here, I'm going to keep answering the phone," and took the report. He said, "I'm going to put it out in the single county, double county, tri-county area. His mind was gone.
Thank you.
So they got it. But he got his mind back today. That's why she's here. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah! I'm talking about it right now, God. I'm not talking about a God of yesterday. I'm talking about a God of today. We're bouncing back, sir. We're doing a new beginning. I was trying to wait on Brother David, but I gotta go. John Paul, you come down here. God told me to anoint you, to lay your hands on you, because you will take up the banner. Now you look like a preacher. Thank you. I have goodness and mercy following me all.